Hello, my name is Crystal. Welcome to a new video. And today's video is a book haul. Recently, I just went on like a book buying shopping spree binge thing. I don't know what I'm saying. But I don't want this video to be too long, or have too long of an intro, so let's just get started. I have a lot of books here, so let's just start going through them. The first book I have here in this book haul is a book by Kara Cass, the author of the Selection series, Happily Ever After, the companion to the Selection series by Kara Cass. And there's like bonus material inside. I've had a fun time reading the Selection series. They've just been really fun, quick reads, and I feel like this will be a fun thing to get into pretty soon. The next book I have here is Cruel Beauty by Rosamund Hodge, and it is a retelling of Beauty and the Beast, and I love Beauty and the Beast, and I've been in a mood for retellings like crazy recently, and I don't really have many of those on my bookshelves, so I thought this would be a good thing to get into. The next book I have here is a book that I have been wanting to read for so long, but I just couldn't find it anywhere in the world, and it was actually on sale at Barnes & Noble recently, and of course I had to get it, and it is Legend by Marie Lu. It's the first book in the trilogy of this series. I know they're amazing. I started reading it once before, maybe like a year and a half ago, almost 2 years ago. I just never got it. I think I was maybe thinking I'll get to it later, and apparently later is now, and now that I own it, I plan on reading it very, very soon. So I cannot wait to like binge read the series. The next two books I have here are ones I am so excited that I own, and they're by an amazing author, and I've heard just so many good things, and I just, oh my god, I'm so excited that I have these! And they are An Ember in the Ashes and A Torch Against the Night by Safa Tahir! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so happy that I have these. First of all, these covers are amazing and beautiful. This is gorgeous. This is gorgeous as well. I don't have the third one yet, but I cannot wait to get that as well. I heard this series is just amazing. This trilogy is supposed to be one of the best, and someone recommended this to me at the beginning of last year, and it's just something I haven't gotten to yet. It sounded like a book that I would really get into and a series I would love to devour as soon as I can. I cannot wait to read this series. If you guys have read it, let me know. The next book I have here is a massive book. I love this cover, and it is Empire of Storms, a Throne of Glass novel by Sarah J. Maas. First of all, this book series is amazing. I've been devouring it recently. I started this series forever ago. I read the first one or two, like 2.5 years ago or something like that. I can't remember off the top of my head. But I love this series. I love that I've been binging it recently. The audiobooks are amazing as well. I believe this is the fifth book in the series. I might be wrong about that numbering-wise because I know there's many of them. But the last book is coming out pretty soon, and I love this series. I need to start reading this, like, now. I am loving this series. It's one of my favorite things ever, and oh my god, I can't get enough. The next book I have here is one that I couldn't believe that I found, and it's by an author that I've read before, and it is Anne Darkin by Kirsten Weitz. I've read some of her books before, and this one just sounds like a great fantastical fantasy type read. Apparently, it's supposed to be like a retelling of Vlad the Impaler, but if Vlad the Impaler was a woman. And this sounds like just an amazing fantasy read, and I cannot wait to get to it. The last two books I have here are ones I've been hunting down. I can't believe that I have this, and I'm so happy about it. The Vane Chronicles by Cassandra Clare, Sarah Reese Brennan, and Maureen Johnson. I have this book in the original cover, and it's so pretty, and I love it so much. I cannot believe that I have this. I'm so happy that I have this, and add it to my Shadowhunter bookshelf collection. The last book I have here is massive. Look how huge this thing is. Look how big that is. I don't even know how many pages this is, but I'm really hoping to read this at some point. And it is Tales from the Shadowhunter Academy by Cassandra Clare, Sarah Reese Brennan, Maureen Johnson, and Robin Wasserman. This cover is so pretty. This thing is giant, though. Look at that. Look at all these pages. I have no idea when in the world I'm getting to this. Oh my god. This book is giant. I cannot wait to get to it. I still need to read Lady Midnight. Oh my god. I'm so behind on my reading. I just don't even believe how behind I am. I'm so happy I found this. I cannot remember where I found it, but I'm sure if you want to read this, you can find it somewhere in the world. And I'm so happy that I have it. I love this cover. Oh, I love this. I love this series. I have told so many people to read these books. If you haven't read any of the books by Cassandra Clare, pick them up. I love that I read this series all the time. I've been rereading it, and I can't wait to get to this. oh my god, I love that I have this so much. Yay that I have this, but oh my god, when the heck am I gonna get to all this? There are so many pages. So many pages. Well, that's the end of this video. I don't want to make it too long, but thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all very soon with a new video.